Check, check, check.
Check, check, check.
Okay, we got audio. Let's go. I don't even remember when I built this deck. Still no game audio, of course. I don't remember when I built this deck, so we're going to see how it does. Historic Brawl Commander. Let's try it. I'm not even going to worry about the game audio right now because shit's just a pain in my ass. I don't know why I don't have desktop audio. Let me try something. Let's try that one. Here we go. Let's try that. Shall we? Try that. Whew. Fuck it. I guess we got game audio, it's just really fucking low because my volume's down. Alright, my bad, guys. Commander Elias Elcor, Death Touch. Whenever another creature enters the battlefield under your control, you gain one life. Whenever another creature you control dies, each opponent loses one life. I don't fucking know. Johnny's welcome. Whenever a creature enters the battlefield under your control, you gain a life, so it's doubling up now. I'm gonna play my land. And then I'm gonna fuck with this little flyer real quick and block him from doing anything. Then I'm gonna attack. I gotta figure out my game audio. Yeah, no thank you. I'm going to get rid of that. No thank you. You can't see my cards, but that's all right. Yeah, we'll attack. Hmm. Nah, I ain't clearing the board yet. I'm not needing that. Starting to get some life gain. Land for turn. Don't gotta worry about that. I ain't worried about none of that yet. Attack for four. End turn. You gonna play that again, bro? I'm just gonna get rid of it. Jesus. Boy. Yeah, he quit. Oh, finally got back to a game I'm good at. I like that deck. Should I try working on my game audio real quick? Like, I don't. Just don't make any sense to me. I bet you. Bet you that might be it. I'm not going to hear the game audio, but I don't really care. Let me see real quick. See how it is here real quick. Let me move my mic. That don't work, and I really don't know. Oh well. Whoa. What did I do here? No, I didn't want to do that. Alright, let's try a different deck. I think the cat just knocked something down. Hang on. Let's play some Bastery. People hate this deck too, but we'll see how it does. My phone's about to die. Let me get my charger. Playing this deck, Miriam, not Bastery, Miriam, the opponent's deck. Vassery seems to do well against Miriam Dix. We'll keep that just because of the land. Flying Ward. Whenever another non-token dragon enters the battlefield under your control, create a token that's a copy of it, except the token isn't a legendary if that dragon is legendary. It's a 6/6. I ain't worried about it. I got Vassery, who is a legendary planeswalker. You'll see. But I've been wrong before. No, I can't do that yet. We'll play it here. Once I get my planeswalker out, that'll make that get a 1/1 counter. +1/+1. Yeah, I'll play Lunark. We'll attack with him. See if he doesn't counter it. Oh shit, it's still my turn. I thought I hit next. My bad. My bad, bro. Watch out for this little guy. Ooh. Very nice, very nice. Fuck it, I need it. I'll do that. We'll see what happens, because I might lose this one. Didn't like that. What? Oh shit. I fucked that up. Was it 3 or 2? No, I can't do that either. Oh, wait a minute. Fuck it. Sometimes that shit confuses me. Yeah, he's gonna fuck me up, because other Miriam decks I play don't get this shit out like this fast. And he is. So he's a better builder. See, look at that shit. Damn it. I'm gonna lose. He's good. Wow. Yeah. No, I've never had this happen this fast. Very nice. Very nice. Ain't shit I can do about it either. I got no land. I can't do shit, boys. Ain't shit I can do. That's the game. That was fast. Damn. It wasn't a good game. I didn't even put up a fight. Usually I do. Fuck. 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 Killer. Wow. Damn, man, I was on a good winning streak. Not tonight, but that sucks. All right, I'll play one more. Bastard, you didn't come through for me at all. I don't want to build any counters. Let's see what I can do. What else I got? Tiamat. I still have yet to get. There, let me go down farther. Tiamat. It's a pop off. I got to rebuild it. I can try to go infinite with Vito. I have a Miriam deck myself. I don't want to play green blue. I'm gonna play my mill deck. That popped up. Blue black. What are you using? Go Shintai. He's using a shrine deck. Cool. Fuck my life. No. I don't know if you guys obviously couldn't hear my game audio, but they talk sometimes when you put them down. And I love it. Yeah, I'll put that out there. Hang on. Damn it. Did he counter it? Of course he did. Thank you. course he did, because I did. Oops, messed up. What'd you do? It happens. I mess up all the time. I messed up and took an L last match. You don't have a planeswalker out. Nope. Probably coming through my headphones, though. No, I'm not gonna do nothing. Let's get something else on the board. Nice. I mean, do I got the two? Yeah, why not? I mean, no, decline because you don't have any blockers. The fuck about screwing myself? Motherfucker. I play life gain all the time and I get mad when somebody else does it. Corner still has a battlefield tap. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, bruh. No, not yet. Nope. Don't need to pay the two. Fucking building mana like a mother. Mana building mother. Resolve. Fuck. Fucking life game, man. Fucking shrine deck. Let me search my library. I don't like this deck. I need to rebuild it too. Yeah, this deck ain't playing out right. Reading the card explains the card. Come on, bro. I don't even think I have the two. I got life gain two, which helps. Oh, I got a discard, dumbass. I gotta pull something out of my ass. So I gotta pay double, okay. I'll take those, please. I'll take those, please. No? Still play it safe for now. Shit. Smart motherfucker. Smart motherfucker. I was just trying to help you, motherfucker. Ashok. Ashok. Ashiok. Etrata. Now I'm pulling some shit. Now I'm pulling some shit. Now I'm pulling some shit. Smart. You're thinking. Gotta do something, huh? Nice. You just made my mill deck mill more. So, fuck you. Seriously, fuck you. Fuck you, man. Motherfucker, is that 82? Well, 80. A fucking game, man. Tab all of them. Just fucking tab all of them. Fuck. This is killing me, man. Yep, I control another rogue. Just keep tabbing them. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Tapping everything. Better hope I don't mill you out first. But there goes one of my creatures. I can't even read that. Such tiny letters. Anyway, it does a bunch of stuff. Not really. Whenever it deals combat damage to a player, you may target permanent card from that player's graveyard onto the battlefield under your control. Dope. Still not attacking. Motherfucker's at 108. Keep milling him. He'll keep killing my shit. Ah, man. 108 to 43. Can't see my, I'm going to put this up here. Resolve. I'm waiting. I'm playing Go Shintai of Life's Origin, a shrine deck. And I am using Kairi of Baldur's Gate mill deck. If you can read it. So the mill deck's working okay. It's holding its own. But you can see their life total. I'll figure it out here in a second, hopefully. Figure it out here in a second. Oh, my turn. What we got here? Oh, nice. Play a little Frost Breath. Tap two target creatures. Those creatures don't untap during their controller's next untap step. Eat my butt. Get some of that, buddy. Hey, man. I look like it, but this game's not over. This game is far from over. Look, man. 124. He just got life gain. I got life gain too, or I wouldn't have 43. I'll figure it out. I stole some of his shrines. So. Chili dogs, any root beer in this equation? You're gonna shit your whole ass. You know what happens when you shit your whole ass. I don't want to tell you what happens. Ladies and gentlemen, the great John Bob Denver. I'm sorry, not John Denver. Oh, man. This is just gonna take all goddamn night. You will if you're eating chili dogs. Well, you don't have the root beer, so you're half safe. Dude, listen to me when I say this guy's pissing me off. And oh my God. Throw this water bottle. Throw it at him. Dude, give it up already. Just tap every fucking thing. I know I tapped yours. I understand you like revenge and shit. I know who it is. I know who you are, Bob. I already knew. It's Steve, everyone. Steve. Motherfucking star. I'm gonna mill him out little by little. Little by little. He's gonna kill my creatures little by little. I thought I would get more viewers under my damn magic tag. Jesus. Nobody likes to stay up on a Wednesday. No, I knew before that because you had told me you had a name where you were commenting under Bob Denver. The alias, Mike Honcho, everyone. Posed naked in a nudie magazine under the name Mike Honcho. Oh, now it's happening. He's going to kick my ass now. Time butt whooping is commencing. Because everyone was tapped out because of his stupid. So guess what? I'm just going to throw it all in because he has 140. I do have life gain. It's only 4. And that is the game, folks. Hey, man, my bad. My bad. You never said that. He's gonna take all the damage because I can't win. Yes, move my commander, even though it's not gonna fucking matter. Hey. Oh, that's it. It's pretty whack. No, I didn't want the fucking land. Oh, stupid. I really don't fucking care at this point. I lost anyway. Hey, man. They ladies need to know. They need to know that you spread your butt cheeks as my concha. I wish I could have milled this dude out. Good game, you cork sucker. I held in as long as I could, boys and girls, and whatever you identify as, I don't judge. I don't know what you're trying to say to me in the chat at this point. You're a chili dog starfish sucker? You like girls to eat chili dogs and then you suck their starfish. I get it. That's weird, man, but whatever you're into. I just got my ass beat. Some probably would say I should have quit a long time ago, but I don't quit. I don't fucking quit. I'm in it for the long haul. I'm going to play another one because I got my ass beat so bad. I was going to stop after 3, but I can't take 2 L's in a row. I should go back to the first deck I played. But I'm not. I'm going to use my elf deck. Oh, you identify as a starfish. And my opponent is the chili dog sucker. That makes sense. Toski. Bearer Secrets versus Abomination of Lanawa. Basic land. I don't like this. Basic land, death touch, instant. And creature. I don't like this in either, but I know what goddamn Toski is. I've been playing this game for almost a year now. I think a year. I don't remember when I started playing. I don't remember. I am squirrels. Pizza. Hey, man. That Pizza Hut commercial's fucked up. Come on, Matt Stafford. You can say it better than that. I'm canceling it. fertile lid. Fertile lid. That lid's pretty fertile, bud. Watch out. Oh, you little... I'm going to kick that squirrel. Spell can't be countered. Attacks each combat a fable. Excellent. Yeah, man, I'm not letting you get off with this thing already. I'll kill it. What the hell, bro? Oh, no, dude. I want to play Jackbox after this game. Seriously. Remove a 1-1 counter from Fertile Lid. Target player searches library for basic land card. Yeah. Yeah, dude. I want to play Jackbox. I had another viewer for a little bit. He must have left. Oh, well, my phone's charging. It's pretty freaking dead. Plus, it's not binging like... Oh, what the hell? Greg, you don't pay very good attention because I'm clearly on a stream. I love the guy, but what the fuck? No, I don't want to do that. Play Abomination. I'm going to start it off early when I play the next one, and I'll put those on it. Everybody must be offline. No, dude, I'm streaming. I sent it to the... I mean, you guys... Dude, this is why I get so fucking aggravated. I mean, it was literally like two posts up. I was having a good time playing this game, and now I'm kind of upset. Oh, it hurts my brain. Unless he was watching and then just hopped off. I don't understand. I don't know. Oh, Gnawbone. Oh, fuck me. I like that card. I can't do anything. That hurts. Oh, I'm not mad. I'm just... I don't know. I haven't really smoked. My neck hurts. Smoked a bowl of the finest Reggie you could ever imagine to keep me off the concentrates for a little while. You got a creature land card put on top of your library. Okay, I'll do that. Because I need something, everybody. One mana, no. 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 Ugh. I'll do that. This old Gnawbone's about to fuck my world up. What is that face? Has he messaged back, like, tell him we're playing? I want to do Jackbox. What the fuck? These people are so slow, it gives me a headache. Oh, now it'll let me type? Oh. What? This is so stupid. Oh my god. I can't even chat in the fucking... Oh, wow, this is stupid. I'm already on Twitch. Why are you making me try to join it for the chat? What am I gonna do? Yeah, dude, I'm taking 3 L's tonight. Oh, Bob Ross. Cool story, Bob. Bing, bing, boom, ba-doom. This is fucking stupid. Oh, it's a little raccoon and a little sloth. Serious sloth. Why so serious? Just get this shit over with, man. No, I didn't say you were, but I am online still. You just only looked in one place. Oh, they're not on Fortnite. Nobody must be doing anything. Yeah, when I click over, it says Ralpher Z is the dog. Serious Sloth, Rack Attack, Cool Story Bob, and Carl Smile. Oh my god, here we go again. Here we freaking go again. I can't even get anything off on the damn... Oh, what? There we go. Oh, they were tapped out. Oh, I lost this game. Resident Sleeper and Corgi Derp. Corgi Derp. Derp Derp. Corgi Derp Derp Derp. Oh, fucking get it over with, dude. Jesus. Unfortunately, I'm going to quit because there's no winning this game and I want to play Jackbox, so. One win, three L's. Wasn't a great night for Magic. But I still love the game, whether I win or lose. That's the only thing about it. So, I will be right back, I guess. Well, I won't be right back. I'll be back with Pesky Cat Crew, at least Greg and Steve, because we're going to play some Jackbox. So, stay tuned on the channel.